I'm Bea, and this is my block. Come play with me and my friends.
We love to help out, cause it's cool to be kind.
So come on, and join us. It's Kindness Club time.
On Bea's block.
Da-da-da, da-da-da-da-da.
We love the friendships that we've got. On Bea's block.
Da-da-da, da-da-da-da-da. Stack together, lend a hand. That's what we call a kindness plan.
Let's have a kindness adventure. We care a lot for our friends.
On Bea's block.
Da-da-da, da-da-da-da-da.
We're your friends, so come and join us here on Bea's block.
Lexi's Parrot.
Buenos dias, Bruno. Good morning, my pup. Ready for adventure? Time to wake up!
Oh, that's my walkie-talkie.
But where is it, Bruno?
Found it! Good sniffer-outering, Bruno.
It's Bea, here to be kind.
You got Ty. Hey there, hi.
It's me, Lexi.
And Cleo here, loud and clear.
So, what's on your mind?
I have an amazing, really big surprise to show both of you. Can we meet?
I love surprises.
Yes! Kindness Club meeting at the treehouse. Over and out. Come on, to the treehouse.
Te quiero, mi amigo.
Mommy, Bobby, Ricky.
Bea.
See? Yes, Bea?
What's the rush, mija?
Kindness Club meeting at the treehouse. Bye. Adios. Come on, Bruno.
I'm here, Bea. Hey, Bruno.
Hi, Ty. Come on.
Going up, Bruno.
Hey, guys. Lexi, what is that? Is it a spaceship?
A hat for a giant?
Bea, don't forget the ringy thingy.
You're right. I almost forgot.
Can't start a kindness club meeting without it. Calling this kindness club meeting to order.
So, you know how much I love animals.
Uh-huh.
More than anyone.
And
I've always dreamed of having one talk to me.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Well, I'd like to introduce you to my new pet parrot.
Whoa! Awesome!
I named him Mr. Talky. He's a talking parrot.
He talks?
So what does Mr. Talky say?
I don't know. I wanted to wait until you were both here, too.
Ready?
Ready!
Hello, Mr. Talky. I'm Lexi. Huh. Try again, Lexi.
Maybe ask him a question.
Good idea. How are you doing today, Mr. Talky?
Hello?
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 Okay, Mr. Talky. Want to say hi? Mr. Talky, want to be friends? Talk about stuff? Meet my hamsters, my goats, my cat Cleo?
Meow.
I'm sad that Mr. Talky isn't talking to me.
Yeah, I'd be sad too. Right, Bruno?
Aw, thanks, Bruno.
Lexi, we're gonna find a way to get Mr. Talky to talk to you.
Really? You will?
Yes!
Yeah! Come on, we're gonna help Lexi.
Let's have a kindness adventure. Let's go, woohoo! On a kindness adventure. Let's go, woohoo! Yeah, helping out our friend is what we're gonna do. On a kindness adventure with you!
Today's kindness adventure? Get Lexi's parrot to talk to her. My dad always says, watch an animal close up if you want to learn about them.
What's he doing?
I think he's looking for seeds in the grass.
Oh, maybe he's hungry, and that's why he's not talking.
Let's get his birdseed from my house.
Let's go!
Come on, Mr. Talky. Coming through with birdseed for Mr. Talky.
Excuse us, everybody.
Lexi has lots of animals.
Excuse you, Mr. Talky.
He was definitely hungry.
Maybe he'll talk now.
Hey, Mr. Talky, was that bird seed yummy? Don't you want to talk to me? I say things and you say them back to me?
I think Lexi's really, really sad.
Oh, why won't he talk to me?
Don't worry, Lexi. We're gonna figure this out
together. Cause that's what friends do. Snappy happy hamster! I got it! See how there are two hamsters? And three goats? And three bunnies?
Yeah?
They each have a friend.
Of course. And Mr. Talky doesn't have a bird friend.
He needs a friend.
We can be Mr. Talky's bird friends.
Quack! Squawk!
Squawk!
Bird friend!
Quack! Squawk!
Get on the amigo, the amigo, the amigo.
Quack! Squawk!
Squawk! Squawk!
Mr. Talky?
Where'd he go?
There he is! He's flying to your yard, Bee.
Follow that parrot.
Te quiero, mi amigo. Me divierto contigo. Ready for a quesadilla, Ricky?
Uh-huh.
Coming right up.
Te quiero, mi amigo.
Huh? Ricky, did you just say te quiero, mi amigo?
Papi?
Te quiero, mi amigo.
Did you just sing in Spanish?
Papi, did you just see us?
Kids, you won't believe this. Ricky is talking and singing in Spanish. Ricky, say what you just said, or sing it. Te quiero, mi amigo. Go ahead.
Papi?
Huh? He was singing in Spanish just a second ago.
What did you make, Mr. Marcos? It smells so good.
Hi. My dad makes the yummiest, bestest quesadillas. Deliciosas.
Quesadillas.
See? I wasn't hearing things. I did hear Ricky speaking in Spanish.
Quesadillas. Deliciosas.
Wait a second. Oh, Ricky, do you want your quesadillas with pico de gallo?
Pico de gallo?
Bird! Mr. Talky talks!
Huh? Una cotorra? A parrot? A parrot in the kitchen?
Mr. Talky speaks Spanish! Hola, Mr. Talky!
Hola!
The parrot speaks Spanish?
Lexi, Mr. Talky didn't understand you. That's why he didn't talk to you.
Mr. Talky talks. Isn't that great, Lexi?
Yeah, it's great. Except I don't speak Spanish.
But Lexi, I do. I can teach you some Spanish words.
You can?
Uh-huh. First lesson. Te quiero, mi amigo. In Spanish, that means I love you, my friend.
Te quiero, mi amigo.
Te quiero, mi amigo.
Te quiero, mi amigo means I love you, my friend. When we understand each other, the fun never ends. Together we can say, Te quiero, mi amigo, I love you, my friend.
Te quiero, mi amigo means I love you, my friend. When we understand each other, the fun never ends. In Spanish, I can say, Te quiero, mi amigo, I love you, my friend.
We had no idea why he didn't say a word, but then we found out he's a Spanish-speaking bird.
A Spanish-speaking bird!
Sí, claro!
Te quiero, mi amigo means I love you, my friend. When we understand each other, the fun never ends. Together we can say, Te quiero, mi amigo, I love you, my friend. Te quiero, mi amigo, I love you, my friend.
Te quiero, mi amigo.
I'm so happy that I could talk with Mr. Talky now.
Te quiero, mi amigo?
Te quiero, mi amigo.
Thanks for teaching me, Bea.
You're welcome, Lexi. You too, Mr. Talky.
It feels good that we helped Lexi.
Being kind is cool.
Plus, we got some awesome quesadillas.
Ooh, quesadilla!
Ricky's book. Blockysaurus Rex has my walkie-talkie, Bruno. We need to get it back. Roar!
Oh, look! I caught a Blockysaur! And just in time for his nap, roar! Tickle, 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 roar!
A puppy! You're the Poppysaurus! My walkie-talkie!
It's Bea, here to be kind.
You got Ty. Hey there, hi! Cleo!
Lexi! And Cleo here, loud and clear. So, what's on your mind?
Grandma Vi is taking me to the library. Who can come?
Me! Let me ask my dad. Over.
Me too. I'll ask my puppy if I...
Can go to the library? Sí, por supuesto. Yes, you can.
See y'all in a minute.
Book! Blockysaur book!
Ricky wants a Blockysaurus book from the library. I'll bring a book back for you, okay?
Uh-huh.
That's a little too tight, Blockysaurus.
Roar!
I love the library.
Me too. Me three. Hi. Hi, Mrs. Lily.
Books.
Look at all the books.
Wow. Every kind of book.
Okay, okay, my darlings. Not much time before the library closes, so let's all be speedy choosing your books.
Whoop, whoop.
Awesome. Woo-hoo!
Let's see.
Wow.
Cool.
An animal drawing book.
A book on building cool inventions.
Amazing! This music book has songs I can learn.
Time's up. I hope everyone found a book.
Look what I found.
I am so happy.
I love my book.
I'll take that as a yes.
I love my book!
Blockysaur book! Blockysaur book!
Oh, no. No. I forgot Ricky's book!
Blockysaur book! Blockysaur book!
Oh, Ricky, I'm so sorry. I got so excited when I saw the music books, and I forgot to get yours.
No Blockysaur book?
Oh, no. Ricky's really disappointed. Sorry, Ricky. But I'll share my music book with you, okay?
And you can share our books, too.
Yeah, of course.
Book. Blockysaur book.
I think it's time for a kindness club meeting. Don't worry, Ricky. We'll figure this out.
Calling this kindness club meeting to order.
Everybody ready?
Yep.
Yes.
Ricky's really disappointed that I forgot his book. How can we help him feel better?
Well, the library's closed, so we can't go back to get him a book.
Oh, I know. When I'm disappointed, I play Pounce with Cleo.
Cleo!
Pounce always makes me feel better, but I don't think Ricky will want to play Pounce.
But he will want to play Blockysaurus. I think that'll help him feel better.
Oh, I know. I saw lots of cool ideas in my book. Let's build a ginormous Blockysaurus Rex for him to play with.
Good idea.
Yeah. Let's do it.
Come on.
Let's have a kindness adventure. Let's go, woohoo! On a kindness adventure. Let's go, woohoo! Yeah, helping out our friend is what we're gonna do on a kindness adventure with you!
Today's kindness adventure? Help Ricky feel better by building him a giant Blockysaurus!
Giant Blockysaurus! I'll go get him!
Great job, Ty!
You too, Lexi! He looks kind of real. That was close.
See, Ricky? We built you your very own Blockysaurus Rex!
Blockysaur! Yay!
Run!
No Blockysaur. No Blockysaur book.
Ricky's still disappointed.
He really wants a book. Maybe he wants to look at the pictures?
I can draw him some. He'd like that for sure. But what he really loves is when I tell him a story.
we can tell Ricky a Blockysaurus story!
Ricky, we can't get you a book, so how about I tell you a Blockysaurus story instead?
Yay!
Okay, Ricky, close your eyes until we're ready.
I think this might work. Get ready for story time.
One, two, Ricky, go!
That's my hat!
No, it's my hat.
Are we ready?
Ready!
We can't have a Blockysaurus Rex story without other Blockysauruses, so say hello to...
Roar!
I'm a Sketchosaurus, and I like to draw and roar!
I'm Ticerablux! Roar! And this is Barkiosaurus and Tyrannocleo!
And I'm a Kindosaurus!
Yay!
Now, we're going to tell you a story about the best Blockysaurus Rex ever! Blockysaurus Ricky!
Lie, lie, butt!
Roar!
I'll draw the story so you can look at the pictures when we're done.
Ricky! Have any of you Blockysaurus seen Ricky?
No! Ricky-saurus!
What?
Roar! Roy, roy, roar!
He's Ricky-saurus Rex!
Of course he is. Well, have fun, Blockysauruses!
Roar!
That means okay, Poppy, in Blockysaurus.
Oh, okay.
Hold still for a sec. Got it.
Let's go!
Once upon a time there was a giant Ricky-saurus and he loved to roar.
Not scaly, nice.
The whole entire forest was afraid of Ricky-saurus and his giant roar.
Roar! Not scaly, nice.
He stomped through trees.
Stomp, stomp!
And he chomped on leaves.
Chomp, chomp!
But when Ricky-saurus wanted to play,
of the friendly Ricky-saurus. It's got all the drawings I made when we were playing.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Bye. Be read Ricky-saurus book?
Of course, Ricky. I'll read you the book.
Once upon a time, there was a friendly Ricky-saurus.
Not scary,